Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
Farmers sowed opium seeds at the annual Chappar Mela last week in Punjab. The symbolic move triggered a fresh debate about the need for controlled cultivation and supply of opium in the state. The TalkPoint question we are asking is, will making prescription opium available help solve Punjab's drug menace or aggravate it? Sunil Jhakar, Congress President for Punjab, said that it is surprising that even experienced men are offering such a regressive recourse to tackle the drug menace in Punjab. Legalizing opium would be like jumping from the frying pan into the fire. It would be like offering the youth sedation on a platter. Lakshmikant Chawla, BJP leader and former Health Minister of Punjab, said, "A person who consumes alcohol is far more dangerous than a person who consumes opium. If governments have no problem in allowing people to drink alcohol, why should they not legalize the use of opium and its husk, which is a lesser evil?" Dr. Aditya, amicus curiae in drug cases in the Punjab High Court, said, "Legalizing opium can substantially reduce the possibility of HIV and hepatitis cases among drug addicts." Dr. P.D. Garg, head of psychiatry, Government Medical College of Amritsar, said, "Legalization would make heroin available like bread. In a few years from now, we will be like Afghanistan and Pakistan with their killing fields." Dr. Dharmveer Gandhi, former AAP MP from Patiala, said, "Drug mafia is a bigger problem than drug addicts. An addict is a patient, not a criminal. The mafia is the promoter and the criminal." Anand Grover and Tripti Tandon of the Lawyers Collective said, "The challenge for the state would be to get the right amount of controls in place. If access to prescription opium is highly restricted, it is likely that people will switch back to the illicit dealers. But if controls are lax, adverse consequences may follow." To read more of these commentaries, follow the print.